What's up, YouTube? This is Warfire604, here to give you Mission 6 on Devil May Cry 4. Alright, it is called Resurrection. Release the true power that resides within. That's kind of sketchy, but let's jump right into it. Let us roll. Whoa, what a fall. But we're gonna get something first. Gonna get this blue fragment. And then we jump down. Excellent. Here we are. Not yet, but we will. Hey, let's get this and that. Let us go. Oh shit, which way is it? It's... which way? God damn it, this way. Here we go. Another cutscene.
Damn it.
These guys are master locksmith monsters. They know how to open doors. Way to go. Let's do this. Somebody. Oh shit. Yes, it's mine. Gotcha! Gotcha! That was beautiful. Alright, let us continue. We gotta go this way, it looks like. Yeah! Oh, what the hell? It's the blue one. Oh, shit. Ah, this one. See if we can get it to land on something good. Concern life and death in this hell. We are the ones who weave this spell. Moving forward, you intend and guide and recommend. Stop doing the goddamn Dr. Seuss shit. Get out of there. Get out of there. One, two, three, four. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Nothing. We land on a two. Uno, dos. We're getting there. We land on another 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shit. Oh, we got company. Wing around a rosy. And a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What's a blue one do? Blue one does Get them all! We got them all! Two, three, shit! Oh shit! Go, motherfucker, go! These things are going right for me! Outran the laser beams. Got it. Made it to the money spot. Let's get out of this place. Well, let's just grab this spot thing first. What the hell is it? It's right here. What's next? Oh, this part. This looks interesting. Bunch of swords on the wall. Guess this guy is a bit of a swordsman. Oh, what's that in there? It's a sword. He's already got a sword. Why does he need that one? Oh, it's a samurai sword. Okay. Hey, it's that guy.
So, you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I am Agnos.
That makes no sense.
Working in secrecy, very few are privy.
Funny, to figure an order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words!
Just as foul mouth as I had heard them was true. As were the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think that's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk.
Oh shit.
Great.
Okay, more swords.
More demons.
This is all Kratos doing. It was Kratos who ordered you to follow Dante. It was Kratos who brought you here.
Dante? You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
Same as I beg to differ. Don't really sword that yet. Come here, you flies. Oh shit. You fuck!
That's demonic power.
That is demonic power.
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay. Did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I.
Oh, shit.
See what just a small fraction of my research has yielded?
That looks interesting.
How beautiful this white armor stands.
You have no idea
the hardship to make just one armor come to life. I had to capture and control countless demons to harness their souls. Summoning them alone was almost an insurmountable task.
Summoning? So it was you who made the gate.
Yes, the Hell Gate. I created it merely as a reference and substitution for the real gate. But after utilizing an extremely powerful devil's arm, it proved sufficient.
What the hell are you talking about?
You should rest. Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation, so that I can learn a little something from you and that arm.
That looks sketchy.
Never.
Take him out.
Oh shit, is that the end?
Gideon, run!
Nero!
Gideon!
Oh, what the hell? What the heck did he just change into?
How? Not even I could succeed in restoring it!
From that day forward, my heart changed. What is that?
Me just missed.
Preposterous!
Doesn't look like he's fucking around. Yamato! Gives Nero new powers! And we got that! And I thought that would be the end of the mission, I guess not. Oh shit, okay. What's opening? What's next? Yeah, that's pretty clever. That is very clever. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's go. Oh my god, I almost had it. First try. Damn it. Let's try again. One more time. Okay. We'll get it next time we get a shot. Let's just continue. Angel creation. Well, the mission still continues. Oh yeah. All right. Oh, it's back here. Wait, is it? Wrong way. Yeah, it's over here. There it is. Track Treasure Dawn. Find all the hidden orbs. It's gonna be interesting. I need another shot. I only need 9 more.
Thank you.
Okay. Enough of that. Let's continue. We tried. Wow, that looks kind of sketchy. Oh, who we battling? One, two, three, suck it down! Beautiful. Gonna get you down right now. Yeah. All right. That was nice. Let us roll. Where are we going next? Nice. But there's nothing of interest there. Oh, okay, I think we go this way now. Back to headquarters. I hope I'm going the right way. We'll find out. Yeah, we are going the right way. Oh, wait, no, we're not. We're not going to headquarters, we're actually going the opposite way. So I hope it's this way. Ah, shit. Do not bug me. I'm in a journey. We'll go this way. Okay, I don't think this is the right way. Slam dunk. Yeah, this is definitely not the right way. Let's go. Which way is it, though? Okay, it's this way. Oh my god, it's not. Oh, it's upstairs. There we go. This is the longest level. The longest level is like 30 minutes now. Cool, okay. Let us continue. There it is. Okay, now we're at the point where we have to be. Oh, we have to go down the stairs, really? Alright, let's cross this imaginary bridge. Oh, we can't go back now. Yeah, definitely can't go back. Forest entrance, really? This all leads to a forest? It does. Holy crap.
A forest?
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
How much could he really know?
Looks like a lot. Yeah. And there it is! Oh, clear time, S, yes. We never worried about the orbs in this one. But we got an A! Nice, alright. So let's save this. Alright, that'll conclude this episode. Next episode is Mission 7. So we'll see you guys in the next episode!